All right, folks, gather around because today I'm diving into the wild world of microwaves. Yep, those magic boxes that turn cold pizza into molten lava. Inside your microwave is a tiny wizard named Microwavus. Okay, not really, but stay with me. The real magic is called electromagnetic waves. These waves are like invisible dance instructors, making water molecules in your food shimmy and shake. Now you might be thinking, but why does my microwave sound like an angry robot? That's the magnetron. It's the part that creates those electromagnetic waves. Kinda like a DJ at a rave, but for food. Ever wondered why your microwave has that spinny plate? It's not for food amusement rides. It makes sure the waves distribute evenly, so you don't end up with lava on one side and ice age on the other. And here's a pro tip. Covering your food helps keep moisture in. Safety first. Don't microwave metal unless you're performing a live art show called Fireworks in the Kitchen. Seriously. Don't do, leave a comment below about your weirdest microwave experiment.